So we got Juicy J, Smoke. I ain't saying the rest of it. You know what I'm saying? We ain't going there. All right. Featuring Wiz Khalifa. I know the name Wiz Khalifa. I don't know too much of his music, though. I thought so. I just looked it up. Wiz Khalifa's the one that did Black and Yellow. Now, look, that song was lit. You know what I'm saying? I absolutely love that song. I don't think I've ever heard this one, though, but I'll let you know if I have. I think I have, y'all. Okay. Now look, I'm gonna pause this a lot. I'm figuring this is gonna get blocked if I don't. You know what I'm saying? But look, if I was to try to read out these lyrics, like, it would be a mess. There's a lot of this stuff I would not be able to say. You know what I'm saying? You must be smoking, nigga. This OG Kush, what I'm smoking, nigga. Put the fire to a hater and smoke a nigga. I pull on whips out and I'm smoking, nigga. You think you hot as me? Hold on, you must be smoking, nigga. Cali weed in a Dutch, purple lean in my cup, smoking while I'm driving. Nigga, we be fucked up. Hit the weed and pass out. Homie, you an amateur. This bitch is bad as fuck, so I'ma grab the camera, bro. He said you an amateur. Oh, man. That is one thing Juicy J loves to talk about. All right. This is smoking. Now, I think for this one, though, it's a double. It has a double meaning to it. I think he's talking about, like, smoking weed or something like that. And he's also talking about what the title seems to suggest. You know what I'm saying? Feeling bankrolls, condo full of bad bitches. Lot of pills, lot of weed, and a lot of liquor. Sprinkle hash on the blunt. Bitch, I'm rich and double cup. Ain't no time being wasted, time to roll another up. Trippy niggas getting high, man, that's what we all do. She know I'm with the Taylors, wanna fuck the whole crew. Smoking out the Phantom Rose, trying to stay low key. If what's in the air, then you know it's me. This OG Kush, what I'm smoking, nigga. Oh, man, that's hilarious. If you smell what's in the air, you know it's me. Oh, man. I don't. Maybe it's not a double. I've never heard a blunt being called, you know, that word before. Y'all let me know. I just never heard that, you know, being called that before. Put the fire to a hater and smoke a nigga. I pull on whips out and I'm smoking nigga. It's definitely a double. You know what I'm saying? Because I just caught it right there. Put the fire to a hater and smoke a, you know what. Oh, man. So, yeah, he's talking about smoking weed and dealing with haters. All right. That's what he's talking about. But in the most extreme fashion. Oh, man. I'm smoking, think you hot as me. Hold on, you must be smoking, nigga. You smoking, nigga. This OG Kush, what I'm smoking, nigga. I'm smoking. Put the fire to a hater and smoke a nigga. And smoke a nigga. I pull on whips out and I'm smoking, nigga. I'm smoking. You think you hot as me. Hold on, you must be smoking, nigga.
Smoking on this potent, feeling like I'm floating, looking like I'm Chinese cause my eyes are barely open. Weed in my king size and right beside me got that potion. Rolling up that ganja, all my diamonds like the ocean. Or look like I cloned them, or look like they glowing, or look like they snowing. I should build a snowman. Pulled out my garage to show my car cause I'm a showman. Can't get in my closet cause I got all of this clothing. Ooh, smoking out, I'll show you how to roll one up and blow it down. I'm on the stage, you in the crowd, I'm in the air, you on the ground, you wanna, I'm on that loud.
I'm on that island, Viva Clico Money Palin. Viva Clico Money Palin. This OG Kush, what I'm smoking.
I tell you what, y'all, Juicy J don't miss. You know what I'm saying? Everything he's in is straight heat. You know what I'm saying? He's a bad man for real.
Get niggas smoking, put the vibe to a hater and smoke a nigga. I pull on whips out. And I'm smoking, nigga. I'm smoking, think you hot as me. Hold on, you must be smoking, nigga.
You smoking, nigga.
This OG.
Also, for the longest time that I was listening to Juicy J, I did not know he was part of 3-6 Mafia. I'd never really listened to 3-6 Mafia that much. I mean, I heard a couple of their songs. I think we definitely need to start doing reactions to some of their music, too. You know what I'm saying?
Kush, what I'm smoking, nigga.
I'm smoking, nigga.
Put the fire to a hater and smoke a nigga.
And smoke a
I pull
nigga.
On whips out, and I'm smoking, nigga.
I'm smoking.
You think you hot as me? Hold on, you must be smoking.
I
nigga.
Got a bad bitch on a hash pipe, and that ass right. I don't know lil' shorty name. I just call her last night. Ballin' hard, copping foreign cars like they half price. Blowing loud, Juicy J be higher than the gas price. Mary Jane, bitch, I get so high. Call me in.
Oh, man, he said Juicy J higher than the gas price. That's ridiculous. You know what I'm saying? Oh, man.
He came, freaky bitch,
right.
And she dripping wet. It's a hurricane. Dope boy, got it on my own. I come from selling stones. Old school, nigga get neck like a hairy bone. Codeine all in my cup. I got your queen all on my nuts. I spread, she drink it up. That's right, she freaky as fuck. Trippy nigga, fresh to death, like the afterlife. Juicy J, I feel.
Now, here's something I'm going to go ahead and point out. And it drives me crazy when I hear it. All the talk about WAP being, you know, this whole brand new thing of over-sexualization in music. It is not a new thing. It is only new that women are starting to do it. It was perfectly okay for all the guys to do it, right? But oh no, women can't talk about that kind of stuff. That's supposed to be the guys that are supposed to talk about it. That ain't right. It's not right, and you know it. You know what I'm saying? If you're gonna hate on the women doing it, that's totally fine. That's your point of view. But then you can't bash those songs and then look at this and say, oh, this is great. You know, this is great music right here. Nah, you can't do that. All right? That's hypocrisy right there. You know what I'm saying? If the guys can talk about it, the women can talk about it as well. All right?
Out of space, guys, I'm getting higher than a satellite.
This OG Kush, what I'm smoking, nigga.
I'm smoking,
put the fire to a hater and smoke a nigga.
I'm smoking,
I pull on whips out, and I'm smoking, nigga.
I'm smoking,
you think you hot as me? Hold on, you must be smoking, nigga.
You smoking, nigga.
This OG Kush, what I'm smoking, nigga.
I'm smoking,
put the fire to a hater and smoke a nigga.
And smoke
I pull on whips out, and I'm smoking, nigga.
I'm smoking,
you think you hot as me? Hold on, you must be smoking, nigga.
You smoking, nigga. You smoking, nigga. You smoking, nigga.
I tell you what. Since I talked about doubles, we're going to do a double right now. I'm going to pull up another video of his. We're going to check that out. I don't know what yet. Hopefully, I'm going to find something that I've never heard before. Because I think I have heard this. I'm pretty sure. All right. Let's see what else we can find from Juicy J. Alright, so we got Let Me See featuring Kevin Gates and Lil Skies. I have no idea who they are. I might know of some of their music, but not recognize their names. I don't know yet. Let's see what we got here, y'all.
These niggas up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Y'all really ain't get no money, better get you some dough. Y'all really ain't get no money, cause y'all chasing these hoes.
Y'all really ain't get no money, yeah, we already know. Y'all really ain't get no money, stop that flexing, you broke. Y'all really ain't putting up numbers, but who keeping the score? Y'all niggas way too funny being broke.
That is one thing I wish I could do. I watch people repair motherboards all the time. All right. Talking about Northridge Fix, talking about Tronix Fix. All right. The Kohler, I watch him sometimes. I love watching electronic repair videos. I don't know why. And I've tried to do it a few times, and it has not worked out. It is a lot harder than they make it look. It's just that they've been doing it so long, and they understand how all these different components work. They know what to look for. I mean, if you got the experience, then of course it's easy. But if you don't have the experience, it is not easy. You cannot just watch a few videos and think, ah, I know how to do it now. No, it takes a long time. I've got a PS4 I've been trying to fix for a few years. Of course, I've stopped for a long time because I'm like, I'm just doing more damage. I ripped a few pads off of the board, and then I was like, all right, that's it. I'm stopping until I understand what I'm doing wrong here. As far as I know, I think the heat was probably too high. All right. Either way, those are some amazing channels. If you want to learn more about, electronic repair and stuff like that, board level diagnostics, those are some great channels for you. Especially Northridge Fix. Now look, it is amazing to watch how he diagnoses and repairs motherboards, like without a doubt. But his commentary, y'all. So funny. Like, he will make jokes about comments he gets. So he uses a certain kind of light. I don't remember what kind of light it was or anything like that. It was some kind of UV light or something. So someone put in a comment, said, how could you expose me to UV rays? And then he says, and then he constantly makes jokes about it. And he's like, yeah, pause the video. And then you'll get a suntan, or you'll get a tan from the UV light. The guy is hilarious, all right, and he has a lot of questions, all right. Absolutely love his questions. He is actually, like, really, really funny to watch, you know what I'm saying? So, I'll do some shout-outs in the description to those channels, all right? Go check them out.
Ain't no joke. Made 100 from my show and spent that all on some clothes. Y'all really ain't no killers. Y'all really some hoes. Let me see, let me see, let me see, let me see your bankroll. Let me see, let me see, let me see, let me see your bankroll.
No. No. You can't see it, all right? Reason being, I don't want to get laughed at. You know what I'm saying? Let's just put it this way. It's in the negative. All right? There ain't no bankroll there to see.
Oh, let me see, let me see, let me see how much it blow. Let me see, let me see, let me see.
Yeah.
You blow some more.
You really ain't banging, really ain't slanging. Talking that shit, but this life can get dangerous. I keep the stainless, leave your ass brainless. My life is painless, I'm rich and famous. You ain't no blood and you ain't no crip. Ain't got no drugs to make you no.
That's good for you, but it don't help me, done. You know what I'm saying? I do get to enjoy your music, though, so that's positive, right? But, I don't want to see your bankroll, that's for sure. I ain't trying to get all jealous and stuff. Oh, man.
Let me see, let me see, let me see, let me see your bankroll.
What's
let
that?
Me see, let me see, let me see how much it blow. Let me see, let me see, let me
what's
see.
That? Yeah.
You blow some more.
You really ain't banging, really ain't slanging. Talking that shit, but this life can get dangerous. I keep the stainless, leave your ass brainless. My life is painless, I'm rich and famous. You ain't no blood and you ain't no crip. Ain't got no drugs to make you no flip. You like the softest
nigga in the clip. You like a pistol that's put out a clip. You ain't from the hood, you ain't get that out the mud. You ain't come up off them drugs and that's understood. Man, I wish these niggas would, toss them in the firewood. You ain't with the mob, nah, you ain't involved. You talking so cases get solved. You ain't making calls, nah, you never gonna ball. Cause you wanna see niggas fall.
You got a $1 million car. You don't even drive. It's just sitting in your garage. What do you need that for?
I gotta have a good time. I mean, like, you only live once.
I want you to have
fun. Understand,
I want you, I
he's
know.
He's got chances in life, you know.
When you're spending eight.
Let him have what he wants. You know what I'm saying? Why do you care what he does with his money? It ain't your money. Come on, man.
$36,000 in 3 hours at a strip club, Juice?
Loosen up, man. Just loosen up.
What's that in your mouth?
What, this?
Yeah, what is that?
Loosen up.
It's a grill.
A what?
It's a grill.
George Foreman? Please tell me that is costume jewelry.
Bitch, I'm OG. I'm spending bread from O3. And my outfit costs OG. This shit ain't cheap.
I think you need a new manager. That dude need to loosen up for real. You know what I'm saying? He's over here trying to dictate to him what he can spend his money on. Man. Get out of here with that.
Can't do nothing for free. I need like 50 of feet. Some like a G. I make sure my niggas eat. Put niggas up on their feet. Nigga don't reach. Even though I keep the peace, I'll hit your ass with this piece.
Y'all really ain't get no money. Better get you some dough. Y'all really ain't get no money. Cause y'all chasing these hoes. Mm-hmm. Y'all really ain't get no money. Yeah, we already know. Y'all really ain't get no money. Stop that flexing, you bro. Y'all really ain't putting up numbers. But who keeping the score? Y'all niggas way too funny. Being broke ain't no joke.
That's true. That's true. Being broke ain't no joke. Oh man, yeah, I ain't joking about that for real.
One spent that all on some clothes. Y'all really ain't no killers. Y'all really some hoes. Let me see how much it blow. Let me see. You blow some more.
Yeah, I got one of my plugs in here, you know. Juicy Jaden came in this bitch, you know. I got the show off for him, you know. Send the low. I got the breadwinner, status breadwinner, automatic. I went to Arkansas and got at it. I took the raw down to Miami. Pimmit bust down, got traffic. We at the flea market with a candy. Ain't your boy, do I speak the Spanish? Walk in the mall and I meet with a manager. Watch how you handle a nigga on camera. Big booty bitch need to know I got stamina, yeah. Never mind, money coming legit. Money.
All right. Oh, man. You know, I just realized this is a pretty long video. It's over 5 minutes long, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm loving this.
I'm about to check. Prison line steady, bumper collect. Money gram standing up in their chest. You read books so you know how to play chess. Round crooks learn how to finesse. Quality H, I'm one of the best. I'm still in, had to take a little rest. Stay silent, hit the cellar reset. Fresh out of jail, order the check. Not bad when you come from the check. Get mad, you look kind of upset. Front pants not regular yet. Two-seater with the on deck.
You think you started this company 50-50? Well, it's over. We're not coming for 90-10. We're coming for the whole 100%. Do you think someone with a tiny little fucking brain could come up with this business? You can't. My client did, and that's that. You're nothing. You're no one.
They're trying to sue him for his entire business? What are they talking about,
y'all? Client doesn't owe you shit.
He ain't sweating it.
Y'all really ain't getting no money.
Hold on a minute. Arbitration gets nasty in Juicebox IP suit. Is this a real story, I wonder? They're putting this out there like it's a real story, like this actually happened. And I do know what an arbitration is, because I also watched The Legal Eagle. Oh, right. He did some legal commentary on It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. Now look, I'd never heard of that show until I started watching Legal Eagle's commentary on it, all right? That show is wild. You know what I'm saying? Basically, these people never do anything that makes sense. in every situation, they will do the worst thing imaginable. All right? It is beyond ridiculous. All right? Tech moguls, Juicy J and Kevin Gates are fighting bitterly over the IP for Juicebox as Gates attempts to bring the company's signature software over to his new venture, Gateways, claiming that Juicy has driven the brand into the ground with a series of ill-advised business decisions and his, I can't see the rest. I mean, this looks legitimate. Y'all let me know.
Hey, cause y'all chasing these hoes. Y'all really ain't get no money. Yeah, we already know. Y'all really ain't get no money. Stop that flexing, you bro. Y'all really ain't putting up numbers, but who keeping the score? Y'all niggas way too funny. Being broke ain't no joke. Made $100 from my show and spent that all on some clothes. Y'all really ain't no killers. Y'all really some hoes.
See, I hop in the Jag, then I get to the bag. I be making them mad. I drip with the swag. I be spending this cash through the digital dash. My gang on the map. We pull up to your trap. We don't care where you at. They want me to lag. I don't fear none of that. Cause my bro got the strap. Got M's in the safe. Bad bitches in the rave. All I know is first place. Niggas hating okay. They can never get in my way. I'ma ball hard all day. I done came up. You can never take me down. Wonder why the girls wanna date me now. Oh shit, more hits. Lil Scott's really on the paper.
Y'all really ain't get no money. Better get you some.
Oh, let's see what happened. Something happened, y'all. Sky's the limit. Oh, man. I wonder if that's a reference to Biggie. That was an amazing freaking song, y'all. Gatesway and Juicebox re-link. Gatesway and Juicebox re-ink partnership purchase controlling stock in new tech conglomerate.
You know what? You think we're ever gonna get a bag like Juicy Jobs with each other next time?
Not too, bro. Your shit loose, bro. Your shit super loose, bro.
Yeah, but look at you and you're stretching it out with that fucking wide ass.
Your shit fit, though, like, your high supposed to fit. Your shit loose as fuck, bro. Your shit super loose.
I don't know, though. Disrespecting our net. You need to put some respect on the net.
I'm telling you, the internet is gonna be a huge thing.
You come in here talking about some internet, man. That's the biggest load of baloney I ever heard in my life. That's what let me know if I'm receiving electromagnetic pulsation or electromagnetic charge. Instead of Bill Gates, we trying to feel safe, you know what I'm saying?
Fucking swamped, man. But I know about business depositions. I've been in them.
Nice. It's just, you know, I've also done other depositions also.
All right, Mr. Juice, business schedule, man. 3:30, you got to meet with some badges, all right?
I'm not sure what I'm looking at right now. Is this bloopers, or is this stuff that's actually happened in their business conglomerate or whatever else is going on? I'm completely lost. Y'all fill me in, all right?
4 o'clock, you got a meeting with corporate. That's important. But all at 4:15, right after that, you got a meeting with even better bitches. So you better zip in a double cup on that 4 o'clock. I'm just saying. That's all I'm saying. You better go handle your business there, boy. That's right. That's right, Mr. Juice. Mr. Juice.
Mr. Juice. Oh, man. He is something else. You know what I'm saying? Absolutely love his music. Like I said, his videos are always lit. His music is lit. Like, his flow and cadence, unmatched. You know what I'm saying? Alright. That's it for now, y'all.